and watching us. It means a whole lot to us. I don't think I've ever, you know, it seems like every time I play in Austin at an outdoor festival, it rains. Which is weird.
Fuck the rain, never rains here!
Maybe.
Maybe.
If we all just start saying no rain.
No rain!
I'm just, that's not even funny. I just fucked up the song and I wanted to start over. So, I was looking for something to say that might make it seem real like, you know, like I had, stop guys, stop, I gotta talk to these people. But really, I'm just like an emperor with no clothes. And I'm just standing here picking my ass, looking out at all you wet people and thinking, Lord have mercy. Let's get more fog and can these lights get more psychedelic for this psychedelic festival? Right now I feel like I'm playing in Germany for some reason. All right, this one goes like this.
You win, I'll win.
You guys are real troopers.
I must have good mushrooms!
You know, it takes a certain type of energy to sit out in the rain and watch lights and sound. You know? Are you high? Are you tripping? I used to be like you before I found Christ. I used to always be looking for the limits of perception. But then I realized that all I was perceiving was a mirror of my own filth and degradation. And I don't know about you, but I don't want a kaleidoscope image of that.